sitting on the back now.
Thank you.
Yeah, for what? Take a picture of me. Applause for Philip. He's doing all the sound and he's put a lot of work into preparing for the show. And thanks, Philip. Okay, just before we start off, this show wouldn't be anything, as we say each year, without you. So I want to first of all just say thank you, and a big thank you to Terenure College and the grounds of Terenure College. And each year, in case you don't know, we've actually got to go talk to the folks in Terenure College and make sure it's okay to have the show here. And so they gratefully every year grant us their permission and work with us. And one individual in particular, Richard, if you're around, I can't see you, you're the groundsman. It's a credit, Richard, to be working with you. And I'd just like, if everybody could share a round of applause for Richard Hand, who really puts the show together with the Irish Jaguar and Daimler Club. Richard, thank you very much if you're around. The clubs, of course, are really important, and the Irish Veteran and Vintage Car Club means so much to us. And Clive is here, and Clive will support us on some of the award presentations later on. Do we have the Samaritans here today? Jed, don't be running away. We're going to have a chat with you in a few moments. So come on over and say hello to us. Behind me are all the trophies and all the prizes. And I'd like to say a big thank you again to Euro Car Parts and Team P.R. O'Reilly, who provide all the prizes each year and continue to support us each year. FBD Insurance, Miles, if you're out there. I don't know if you're behind me or around, but thanks for your support, Miles. Again, before we get into the judging, we wouldn't have the winners without the judges. So Nick and the team, wherever you are, a big thank you. And bear in mind that the judges do this voluntary every year, and they start about 9:30 in the morning. So can we have a round of applause for all the judges and the winning cars as they come around? That's really, really important. And if you look around at the high-vis jackets, really? Okay. Okay, so what we have here, Aston Martin Avon, and owned by Mark Scullion. Now, let's see if we can get this working. How are you, Mark?
I'm very well, thank you.
Well, a particular delight to you, because I haven't seen one of these before, so I'm really different. Audience are impressed. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
The car is an Aston Martin Atom. It's a one-off prototype. It's the only one in the world. You'll not see one like this anywhere. It belonged to Davy Brown himself, who bought the company because of this car, because of the specification that it had. It was way above its other classes. It was built during the war. It was built by airplane parts because they had no access to just normal parts. But Aston Martin were in trouble. Davy Brown had money. He saw this car and he bought the car, the company, because of this car. And he drove it himself.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Right, Stephen, what have we got next? So we're looking at the best post-war.
Yeah.
Very special. So we said it was best post-war. First person up, Triumph TR. How are you? Well done. Thank you.
That's nice. Thank you for the round of applause.
Okay. We're moving up a little bit. We're moving up 1970 to 1980. Very good. What our choice. Maybe we just have a little quick. Niall? Okay, that's very nice. Stephen, we have a little something. So, yes. Yes. Nice sound. Yes. Okay. Not one bit afraid of his own restoration work.
Andy.
Right, Stephen, what have we got now? So maybe just before we get into the anniversary, can we have another little prize there, Steve? Yeah, listen to that. Representative from the Historic Club.
Thanks, Larry.
Do we have a representative from the Historic Club here for the best club stand? And a popular choice for Car of the Show 2019.
Wow.
On behalf of the Irish Jaguar and Daimler Club, and on behalf of the sponsors, and indeed behalf of everybody involved, a warm, warm congratulations to you, and well deserved.
Thank you all very much indeed. It's a wonderful show. I've enjoyed every minute of it. And the weather was fantastic. We were very lucky.
Now, special car, and as I said to you, the judges made it clear, special winner right from very early on. So congratulations to you both.
Very much appreciated.
Mark and everybody involved with putting the car together and going to the trouble of bringing it to the show, we really appreciate the support from the show.
Well, there's a man, when I go home, I'm going to ring Tom Rollison, the guy that was responsible for restoring this car, made me promise that I would bring it and share it with people so that they realise the heritage and the beauty of this car. And, well, I've done them proud today then.
Good. Well, it's a team effort, I know that, and I know you're well recognised for that. So you've got a couple of trophies to bring home today.
Excellent.
Congratulations, Mark.
Thank you,
and
sir.
Niall and Clive and Angela.